So, here we go. Let's get started. Yeah. Sorry, I was a bit disorganized. I was rushing through something. We go back to the kennels. I just looked up the code for this, and I went back and got the previous safe that I missed. All right, now I know for a fact, I think there's a bunch of rats. Ooh. Shoot. All right. You know what? Because I also want to see what these do. Let's see here. Wow. Yeah, so if you're wondering what I'm doing, for some reason this thing has very low thing, so it just told me I went live now. But yeah, let's see what this can do. Now, I want to make sure. These were already dead and they don't count towards my karma. All right. Okay. And that should be the tunnels dealt with. I don't know how the hell I get in here. That's the only problem. All right, let's see. Go around up here. There's no way in. Look down here. There's no way in. Broken lever. Oh, interesting. Here it is. All right. Lovely. Wandering gaze, lying tongue, restless hand, roving feet, rampant hunger, worn fresh, errant mind. Okay. Interesting. And so, Samuel the boatman. I'll go back out here, because at least I know what's going to happen out here. Let's just check. Nothing else I can use. All right. Let's get going. I plan to finish this chapter, this stream. It's what, episode 11, and I'm only on chapter 2. Okay, no, that's the secret. I only have three left. Ugh. How's that? No, it's just a pistol. So this takes me to the backyard. All right. That's right. Stay nice and quiet. All right. Put you down here. F5. So I don't know where I am in relation to.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna reload this in a second.
Please, she's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Alright. So that only activates when I get over there. Okay, good. So I have time to play around a little bit. Oh. All right, we'll deal with you in a moment. Shit. Ooh. God, this is tricky. Bone charm, rune is right under me. Only this guy here. Okay, let's see. Can I make a little noise without them knowing? Yes, I can. Exploding hell is better. I've seen the hardiness you've been advising in the workshop plan. Just drop explosives to repression and make living bombs without you coming out of your plan. I'm the master of the hounds here, and without my training, they'll never do as a request. Okay. Except from longer work throughout the natural world, there are ripples that we can barely perceive with our senses and ancient music penetrating. Terminating everything is we fundamentally structural rule. Through it, you can work wonders without violating the natural world, begging favors from unfriendly spirits. Through my studies, I found a 17-note scale devised from this phenomenon. With the right equipment, these notes allow for astonishing effects. Not the least of these, busy calm the turbulent origin in the void, which we attribute to the overseer. Oh, cool. So that's all of them gone. Shadow killing, trigger brood and melee. That's worthless to me. Also worthless to me. Lefty copy HMS of my philosophy principles employee and have been amused by me called Yes, you know, produce harmonies. Okay. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
We cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question, though, is to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's in them?
It said that we should not start to confront the forces of the void. My studies have determined the Heracle by my brothers, but the royals have been invaluable. I have harnessed the same energies employed by the overseer and his cursed followers while avoiding their corruption. I will describe a twofold method in this text. Direction. As the unholds powers of the overseer, use living flesh as a conduit. We can avoid being taped by the flesh of others instead. Interesting. Very interesting. Training crossbows, grenades, bolts, 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 bolts. All right. And so there's this weird valve. I can't concern myself with that right now. You have a hound. Whoa. Smart. All right. All right.
Please, she's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her. Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Berthold, don't let them take me. I swear I've done nothing wrong.
Silence your lying tongue, foul witch.
All right.
Silence your lying tongue, foul witch.
Someone get over here.
Silence your lying tongue, foul witch.
All right.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever.
And you're dead. Okay. Great. Perfect. Hi.
I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203.
203.
Take what you want. And good luck.
Just so I don't forget. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. All right. Nades. See you over here. In the trash cans you go, just in case. No, I already have enough of that. Alright, now what's gonna be tough is taking out the hounds. Because the hounds don't add to my chaos if I kill them, but I can't kill the guards, and the guards are always standing right next to them. Something over there. There's a rune. One, six, one, six, one, six. All right. I'm sorry I had to do that. No, I don't want to. Ugh. Oh well. I'm sorry, boy. I had to do that. Literally had no choice but to do that. Alright. How do I get up here? So wolfhounds, they don't add to... That was a stupid thing I just did. Could slow down time, I guess. Consume, consume. Okay. Watch me beat rats up with a stick. So you can live. Coin, coin, coin. More tools. We're going to need other shipment of tools. Destroy this because of burden charms. We managed to break down over a dozen last month. Coming in from all the grist. All the things are remarkably resistant. Oh. Oh my god, yes. Breathing pressure of water. Breaking glass. Moderately reduced. River affinity, power effects, slightly greased. White rats won't attack you. Be consumed for mana. No, I don't need you, but I do need you. Alright. Bone charm situation is for this foolish issue begins our mission when the stench of the Esri goes stick around to possess this. I'm claimed to Esri to test rate the practices. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so there's a safe somewhere over here. Let's check to make sure it's not in here and I didn't just miss it. One, two, three. Shit. Ugh. All right. So he's over there. I know that for a fact. Okay, so I have to find a way to separate them. Just a tiny bit, or else I'll hear it. Okay. Okay, I'm being stupid. Okay. He just baited out of existence. Okay. Nice. All right, I'm sorry, boy. Red. Food. I've read that one beforehand. Sausage, apricots. I'm so sorry. I wish I didn't have to kill the dogs. 203, yeah, I already know what that is. I've already read that one. Okay, I need to grab more bolts. That's so much quicker. All right, in you go. So I have no shortage of crossbow bolts. I can't find the workshop key. That's okay. All right. Oh. God, I hate doing this. No, it's not working this time. I wonder why. Okay, where do you go? That didn't count as a kill. Interesting. Oh no. Okay, somehow that worked. I'm not gonna question how that worked. It just worked. Did I just not kill them? What the heck? I don't think that's supposed to happen. All right. Okay.
As fit as ever. Put down your weapons. Just think for a moment before you. Very, very sick. That much I'm sure of. Now to find some way to dispose of the body without spreading.
Thank you. Okay, I'm sorry, you have to die. Edmund has come to me, Woodham. Dear Harold, be warned. How did they go? All right. Yeah, this is getting a bit long. But I want to finish it this episode, I think. Or should I finish it at 12? I'll end it 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Ugh. God, that would have been useful. Seriously, where the hell did they go? Okay, 2-0. More sleep darts. Okay, wonderful. Another note, apprenticeship.
Yeah, that's nice.
Ugh. All right. Ugh. Sorry, I'm a bit rusty. I haven't played in a couple days, of course. How the hell do I get in here, though? I can't possess white rats though right now. Ehrlich, Concept, The Outsider. I know I'm skipping over some of these right now. But that's just because I'm struggling. Oh, that would have been easier. Alright. Wait, I want to see if this works. Nope. There we go. All right. Woohoo.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go? Okay, let's go.
Ten unconscious, didn't kill anyone. Ghost never detected, no. Overall chaos low. Alright, I didn't find all the coins. Wonderful. Alright. Okay, so as soon as we load here, I'm gonna get to an even 40 minutes. I'm gonna end it. Yeah. Here we go. Nice little cutscene.
Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
And it's her. Okay, so let's see here. Before we really get into this, I'm going to say that for next episode. I hope anyone has been enjoying this. Again, it's uploaded to YouTube, and I'm having fun with it. I am. I'm sorry about today. I know I've been a bit low energy. I'm just not feeling that well today. Allergies. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Hope your day is going well. Hope you're happy, healthy, and your day is going better than mine. Remember, I stream pretty much as often as I can. All right. Hope to see you next time. Bye.